maybe I should just let it man go. I'm never going to find any inspiration here.
The sad, uninspired canvas was struggling to think up an idea of what it could paint.
Hang on, I've got an idea. Actually, not a very good one.
Oh, would you quit being a moaner?
It set out on our journey to gather some ideas.
Do you guys sell any Pablo Pops?
Huh?
No, sorry.
But we do have these blue ice blocks.
That will cost you $2, please.
Thanks. I might just munch on this ice block. It might help me feel better. Maybe it will give me some inspiration too. Now I'm feeling even more blue.
Geez, these bars are hot.
The bars were so hot, they began to melt onto the canvas.
My canvas is looking like a mess.
Can I please play?
Yeah, sure, you can play.
What? Wow, what a cool looking accident.
This artwork's looking amazing.
Bye.
Slowly but surely, the artwork started to become inspired by its surroundings.
Hey guys, pass me the ball.
I'm actually glad you threw those balls at me.
I've been collecting inspiration from all around the school.
I've got a few more places in mind.
Psst, quick hide. There's a mad artist on the loose. He's a little sketchy and a little shady. Watch out, he might frame you.
False alarm!
I think he ran the other way.
Thank goodness for that. And it looks like some bark rubbed off on me. This is looking more and more like a Jackson Pollock artwork. Time for the finishing touches. To the sandpit. What an awesome sandcastle. Hey, you're getting sand on me. I guess it is true then. You can find inspiration anywhere you look. Plus, I reckon I could sell this for a lot of money.